GoPro camera out here. I'm gonna saw for quarter sawn grain on the sycamore. Taking one side off, so I come out with board. Just a little lower. And I'm going to rotate. You have some nice falling. Oh, it's going to be cold. Get some quarter sawn here. A lot of tension in that one. Starting to get the rays in it. that's what we're after right there. The beautiful rays of Sycamore. We get at least maybe two more boards. Turn that one. Better on that one side. As you see, you got that grain in there. That's what I'm after. I'll take a little bit more off that to get that crack out of there. Okay. Because I cut, should be just getting nice quarter sawn boards here. We'll go down to about here, set the assembly set. Stickers. Getting in the spalting. Should be the next board. Should be the quarter sawn grain. Starting to get in some rays. We got really good spalting there. A couple more boards. One more. Should do it. Oh yeah. Pretty stuff. small boards have some nice grain in them. It still has the stuff, the spalting. I can get all I can. That's why I like to let Sycamore sit a while. Get a little spalting in, it's got the rays. Really pretty stuff.